What's up with you guys? This is Kid Still Sitting Meet you coming back to you for another gaming video, man. Today is Saturday and Pitt just lost. So I'm pretty irritated right now. But anytime I'm really upset, I like to feel that towards my videos, man. And why not grind a little bit harder? I'm starting my road to glory, man. I know I told you guys that I was going to do this at some point, and I thought it was only right that I did it now. Because when I'm upset and I'm a little annoyed, I like to have this grind mentality, like, you know, that I could just do whatever and I just, you know, be focused up on anything, you know what I'm saying? So, of course, I'm going to start my road to glory, man. Let's name the kid Meech Jennings. Let's name him after me, honestly. I think it's just one of those moments where it's like, you know, I don't feel like making a created player, but, you know, I wanted to symbolize what I stand for, you know what I'm saying? Just wanted to go to Penn Hills, you feel me? The Penn Hills Indians. That's how I was always feeling. They had the same colors as Florida State, so I don't really have a team that I actually want to, you know, what's the word I'm looking for? I don't really have a team where I actually just want to go ahead and use them and be like, oh, okay. I know EA always has my face. Where's it at? There it is. They gotta have it. You got to. And let's go. You know, I gotta trick them out just a little bit. You feel me? Nah, that's the old school joints. I like to go with the little running back HB or the regular robot and everything. Because, I don't know, it always reminded me of Reggie Bush. You see I got the number 5 on. You feel me? You know you got to go a dark visor with it too. Give me the dark Nike. Let's go shoulder pad height. Let's go right there with it. First things first, we got to tighten up them sleeves. You feel me? And if y'all already know, I'm still on the, you know, college football revamp beat. So I do get to show you guys that we are trying out new cleats. Woo-woo. Yes, sir. So this is y'all first look at the new cleats right now. And also, since, you know, we are trying out those new socks and everything, you can go up, go high, and then I can have tights on. But I at least want to save those tights until maybe college or so, but hey, no, because I'm not a quarterback. You got to give me the back plate. Did we already install the new towels? I think we did. I don't know. But yeah, how this look? All right, so this is Meech Jennings. So this is based on how Meech feels. My first choice would usually be Pitt. And then it would go, it would go Oregon. And then, let's throw a curveball. Oh, as y'all can see, we got Charlotte on her, but they're not in there. We actually installed the uniforms and everything. We're actually testing those out, but you'll probably see those soon. I don't know, but I also do want to kind of do that as a dynasty, but I don't know. You know what? Let's go Louisville. Let's go Louisville. I'm feeling that. And then there, let's go Heisman. Because, of course, we're going to start a game. Let's do it. Meech Jennings was a football athlete that grew up in the city of Pittsburgh. He dedicated his whole life to being a running back or a wide receiver or whatever the case may have been. He had high potential around the city. It had national offers from all around every single college, man. His idol, Arizona Cardinals wide receiver, Larry Fitzgerald. But who was he compared to? None other than the great Reggie Bush. People would look at him, look at his running and say, that's young Bush right there. Young Bush. He looks just like him. He flies right over the air just like he would do. He's definitely the second coming of Reggie Bush. He had all the types of compliments anybody can ever get. He's probably one of the most highly recruited running backs in high school football history. So rightfully so, he deserved all those college offers because in the junior year, he ripped it.
So he was ready to prove once more that he's still the same person coming into the next year going against Bristol. Later in that game, he went to run in for some more yards, going for a big game. And he hit his head and suffered a severe concussion. And Meech Jennings had never suffered a severe concussion before, so this was his first time suffering from major headaches, migraines, you name it, to the point where his whole season basically came to an end. From that point on, he decided to continue trying to pursue football and trying to get ready for the college season. However, trouble would occur as he would get hit with reckless driving and driving under the age of 18 with no license. From that point on, trouble just started happening, and it started seeming like his whole entire career had just came to an end. But we're not dealing with a normal person here. This is Meech Jennings, and this is his story. Lord knows I made mistakes, but Lord also knows I can't complain. The fact that I'm getting a second chance shows that I was meant for this moment, but they don't know it. Now it's time for me to shine, but I gotta take it one step at a time, and I know for a fact I can do it. Because the devil doesn't make my story, I write it. So this is me, Meech Jennings. Still City Meech, Meech Jennings didn't get any scholarships, but he's still looking for his big break. You know what I'm saying? So, dude, I could be fine with this, but you know what I'm saying? Let's look at all the stuff, right? All right, so we got first string. I could be a first string at SMU. Okay. Second string at FIU, Syracuse. You know, we just put in those new jerseys for the ACC mod, so I don't know. I would look good in that. But yeah, we also did put Georgia Southern in there. We didn't put any jerseys in there yet, but yeah, third string. And honestly, fighting for a third string in my first year, I would not be mad at that. Oh, I could play as Charlotte for the one time. We could rep Charlotte since I do live in the city of Charlotte. Oh, we didn't tell you Coastal Carolina's done. That's officially done right now, but we didn't release anything yet. You know what? Screw it. You know what I'm saying? Just screw it. Screw it, right? Let me play for the Steel City, you know what I'm saying? Lord knows those scholarships could have brought me anywhere else in the world, but I'm still home in Pittsburgh. So it's time to make the most out of it. I can't be sitting here getting upset or anything. I can't get a big head. I can't be arrogant about anything. The fact that I'm getting a second chance shows that I was really meant for this moment, man. So let me go out here and do what I gotta do, bro. I'm gonna have to be a fourth string. So that means I might not even get any play until my second season. I don't know. But dang. I guess it's time to show what I can do. Let me head up to this arena. Let me head up to this little practice facility. Because, yeah, man. It's going to be a long process. But, hey, my whole life is a long process. So let me just go ahead and do this.
Solo dolo. You feel me? So this is going to be a 100%. Just authentic road to glory where I don't have any type of coaching trust. I don't have no type of like reps or anything. We're gonna start it like this, man. All right, we're gonna get some reps in. Let's do it. All right. Oh, I knew I tried to cut it back. Dang, what type of pass was that? Give me that. Let's cut. Oh my gosh. Okay. Dang, it's kind of hard to do anything. Throw it. Oh. The one thing I don't like about doing Road to Glories now is when you do it with like updated rosters, it just gives you the preset like 13, 14 rosters. Even, no matter what type of changes. Oh, get off. Damn. I might go against a good defense right now, and I'm not gaining much, but you better believe I'm going to get there. Do I even trust Pitt to run this? Pass it. You have to. Oh, my gosh. He's about to get sacked. I'm about to get tackled. Never mind. And he's about to get sacked still. Come on, y'all. Pass it. See? I got some potential, coach. I got some potential. You just gotta believe in me. Probably not thinking about me right now, but you're going to. And I hate the fact that they knocked me down so low for, you know, something that the lineman didn't do. You know what I'm saying? It's annoying. Keep working, and soon you'll be able to challenge the next string. See, and Florida State's number 14. Florida State isn't even ranked on the, you know, on the updated rosters. You know what I'm saying? So it's like they still got the same roster when Jameis Winston was still playing. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, of course we're gonna take that L. All right, y'all. You already know the drill. We going right back into practice. Like, look at that. I'm being knocked all the way down just because they didn't block. But that's just how it goes. Oh, good blocks, good blocks, good blocks, good blocks. Good job. I'm down for that. I'm fine with that. Give me that. Giving a spin. Oh, got hit, but it's all good. It is okay. Where are we going with this? Oh, see, I got to gain some speed. I got to. Yeah, this is going to be bad. Yeah, they're already crashing down. Lost yards. Now I'm right back to where I started. Jesus. Give me that. Oh, I got space. Oh, I'm still up, but I'm not. It's all good though. Yeah. Go ahead. Let's go. Come on, Jennings. Come on, Meech. Hey. Oh my gosh. there's no blocking on that. I need blocks. Yo, that's something. I might as well just go ahead and throw those now. It would help. Go ahead. Dang, that's good. That's good defense. And I'm getting knocked down again because no blocking. Jeez, man. I might have something here. Might have something here. Good block. But for right now, if y'all don't know, I'm just saving up all my stuff because, yeah. Oh, missed it. Give me that block. I'm going to take it. Let's go. That's a touchdown, right? Is that a touchdown? Yes, sir. That's what I'm talking about. It ain't going to be easy, but we going to take it. Get those blocks. What am I trying to say? Oh. Good defense. Good defense. Oh, look at the jukes. I don't got any yards. Dang. I'm getting knocked down again. All right, we got one play just to get it. We got one more play just to get it. Give me that. Dang. All right, so we're going to have to do it another time. Look at some of these upgrades now. Can't catch me, juke overall and everything. I don't know, man. All right, people. Another day, another practice. Get that one of me. We're going to fight for our yards. Come on. Up a little start. You feel me? Pass it. There we go. Got speed. Do it. And with it. They're not going to get that one of me. Another one. Let's do it. I'm open. Okay. Just don't throw it out, okay? There you go. All right. Let's get some blocks. He missed. All right. There you go. All right, go, but we got to stay there. Give me that. Ah. Let's get it. I'm out. I'm probably going to lose some more because they didn't decide to block. Oh, yep. Of course. Now, look at that. I'm losing yards because... Or I'm losing coach trust because of that. We can't keep on blaming the O-line. We just got to get ours regardless. We just got to get ours regardless. Let's go. That's what I'm talking about. No excuses. Give it to me again. All right, say less. Let's go. Let's keep on fighting. He might not go to me right here, but screw it. Throw it out. Does that count as me? No, it doesn't. Okay. I should have caught it, but, you know, I'm still kind of confused why I didn't catch it. Quarterback this time. Oh, he should have gave it to me, though. Wow. This one to me. I can already tell. Oh, but then he crashed down. Am I still going to drop a little bit? Okay. So I still have trust that gained all the way up to right there, but I still got to keep it going. Ah. Doesn't. All right. So that means I get the challenge next week. Let's go. All right, you guys, man. That's all that's here for this video today, man. I hope you enjoyed episode one of Meach Jennings' journey to getting to this top rep of the Pitt Panthers running back group. You know what I'm saying? You know, I decided to be a little spontaneous and, you know, have a little fun with it. Decided to do a story with it, man. So hopefully y'all catch on to it. Hopefully y'all, you know, like what I'm doing right now is something new. But hey, man, it's a journey, bro. Thank you for 200 subs, bro. I'm just trying to get to 1,000. They go up and above, man. If I ain't already told you guys, I'm trying to make this better than my regular channel. You know what I'm saying? Because I wanted to do gaming. Anyways, you guys, that's all that's here for this video today, man. I hope you liked it. Make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, share it with your friends while you at it. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, the OG channel. Links in the description will be down below. But until then, it's your kid, Steel City Meach. I'm out.